Hi, I'm at Sophia Hills Show Flat. Very comfortable. Sophia Hills, known for its historical. And it is indeed a place where a lot of wealthy people have lived. And we are talking about just a walking distance next to Istana. Again, a very prestigious location. Sophia Hills, nestled in District 9, surrounded by not only amenities, lifestyles, schools, colleges, a lot of things. And one of the interesting things about Sophia Hills here is this. It is a very mature estate where seldom we would be able to find a big piece of land. Indeed, Sophia Hills, situated almost at the top brim of the hill with close to 255,000 square foot of land, is the biggest development in current days as far as new launches are concerned in District 9. Often, many of them have asked me this question, Mr. Ismail, is this the right time to buy? And what is the key thing that I should look out for when buying or investing a property? My simple guidance will be this. At entry level, one should never overpay a price. And look at it at Sophia. As I mentioned, it's well below $2,000 per square foot. Indeed, it is the cheapest at the moment in District 9 for a new launch. And when I look at it, all the recent land bids, and in the second half of this year, probably in November, we are going to expect another piece of a government land sale within the Sophia Hill region, which is the Handy Road. And based on all the current aggressive land bids, we can well expect the per square foot to be probably in 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, we are not so sure. What will all this translate to? A higher per square foot at the launch in 12 months or 16 months down the road. Therefore, I look at it, the key critical thing here is this in any investment, at entry level, are we paying a right price? Generally, for core central region, one would expect 2,500. Because of today's current market situation, Sophia Hills is going at slightly below 2,000. Therefore, from price entry, it is almost given. One need not be concerned about. Number two, the second major question, when I invest, would I be able to rent this particular property? Look at it. Sophia Hills is nestled among many good schools. One of the most prominent here is SMU, Singapore Management University, which attracts a lot of foreign students and as well as local talents. What does it mean? These people do require an option of home or a rental space. And not only that, we have SOTA, we have NAFA within 1 kilometer, we have St. Margaret's Primary, and nearby is also ACS Junior. Sophia Hills not only provide many opportunities to investors, what about those people who want to make it a home? Indeed, it is a good lifestyle. Sophia Hills, an investment not to be missed. Speak to any of our PropNex salespeople. They will be able to guide you in an investment that you will have a greater upside in the long term.